in a bucket. You gotta take your foot out of the bucket, teep, and then bring it back in.
Move a little closer.
Alright? So he brings his foot out of the box, teep, and brings it right back in. Go ahead again. Alright? Now I'm gonna take it away. So he's gonna, I'm gonna show you what it looks like without the box in here. He's gonna do it again.
Good.
Again. What that does is a couple different things. One, it keeps him from ever letting his foot rise up and kick somebody in the knee or the hip or the elbow and hurt his foot. Also, too, it keeps him from getting his foot caught too much. Okay? Alright? He's bringing his leg straight up in the air. It's going out strong and it's coming right back in and going right back down. Okay? So now he's got way more control on his foot as that. Okay? So he's picking his leg up out of the bucket. Keep it and it's going right back down in the bucket. Now what he wants to do next is make sure that he's not falling forward. Because sometimes when you're teeping, you don't always hit the target square. You'll miss, somebody will move. So if you're falling forward on your front tee, then guess what? You're going to be exposed. You're going to get beat up. You don't want that. So you've got to control the leg. He's going to lean back a little bit. Keep this arm up. This arm's going to come down. Okay? As he's doing this, his rear leg or his support leg is turned out and it's flat. It's not on his toe. It's going to give him more balance. He's going to try to straighten out that back leg as much as he can. Go ahead.
Good. One more time. Good.
Try to straighten out more.
Not good?
Yeah. The straighter you keep your back leg, the longer you can keep your teeth. You want your teeth to be long as possible so that they can't punch you or do anything else to you. If you're close with your teeth, guess what they can do? They can punch, they can kick. You don't want that. You want your teeth to be the longest weapon in your arsenal so that they don't do that stuff to you. So what we're going to do, one person's going to be on the bag, the other person's going to be behind them. You're going to do five teeps with the front leg and then switch. All right? One, two, three.